severe in areas of little or no forest vegetation. So we should prevent this soil erosion and make effort